Hi, I'm a dietitian and I'm here to share with you the dietary recommendation for intake of protein. First, let us understand what protein is. Protein is important for growth, maintaining a healthy immune system, and promoting wound healing. Why is it important to know how much protein you should have in your diet? If your kidney function is declined, the amount of protein is important as there will be side effects. If there's too little protein intake, it can lead to muscle loss, higher risk of infection, and slower wound healing. Too much protein intake will burden the kidney and create high waste products in the body, leading to nausea, vomiting, weakness, and poor appetite. Do you know what type of protein you should have? One protein exchange of high quality protein is equivalent to 4 medium prawns, 2 egg whites, 1 whole egg, half a firm tofu, 30 grams of fish, 30 grams of meat, and 200 ml of milk. One protein exchange of low quality protein is equivalent to 30 grams of raw legumes, 2 dessert spoons of peanut butter, and 1 quarter cup of nuts and seeds. The body is able to absorb almost all of the high quality protein. High quality protein produces less waste and they can be found in animal and soy products. Not all of the low quality protein are absorbed into the body and they produce more waste products. They can be found in legumes, seeds, and nuts. Here are some useful tips for your protein intake. First, you should plan ahead and spread your protein allowance for each meal. When buying food, choose fresh protein foods and limit processed or preserved foods. Don't forget to get a copy of the protein handout from your healthcare professional. Place it in your kitchen for easy reference. You may require a high or low protein diet depending on your medical condition. Thank you for watching. Speak to your dietitian for more information.